All right, Bob, here we go. Lightning round questions, and it's up to you. This country is the world's second largest destination for investment funds after the U.S.
China?
Think smaller. A tax haven with a population of just 500,000.
Oh, the Cayman Islands.
Oh, the correct answer was the Grand Duchy of Luxembourg, a founding member of the European Union.
This is Bob. Bob's a pretty decent guy. He works hard and pays his taxes, almost always on time. Bob works for a large corporation, but Bob doesn't know that the corporation he works for has opened a subsidiary in Luxembourg and is using accounting tricks to avoid hundreds of millions in tax bills. On the surface, Luxembourg is a good corporate citizen. It has tax agreements with major nations and a corporate tax rate of 29%. But corporations can hire clever accountants to devise complex tax avoiding schemes. The Luxembourg government approves these private deals, called tax rulings, and the 29% tax bill is cut to almost zero.
Don't worry, it's perfectly legal.
Here are three tricks Bob's company uses. It sets up internal lending structures in Luxembourg.
Huh?
Think of it like setting up your own bank, which you use to lend money to yourself overseas. Your international selves pay the money back, plus interest, shifting cash back into tax-friendly Luxembourg. A Luxembourg subsidiary can take control of the company brand name and then charge for its use overseas. It's like charging a family member to use a surname you already share.
What?
Hefty royalties are paid back into Luxembourg, where there's a generous 80% tax exemption. In Luxembourg, even losses can be put to good use. Decreases in the value of investments can be used for a tax offset against future profits, without even having to sell the investment.
Whoa.
And that's why some of the biggest names in global business have set up Luxembourg outposts. We're talking about everyday products and services we all use. Smartphones, food, online shopping, and more. And while European authorities have demanded Luxembourg disclose details about its secret tax rulings, Luxembourg may have a powerful card left to play. Former Luxembourg Prime Minister Jean-Claude Juncker has just been elected president of the European Commission, the very institution probing Luxembourg. Will Juncker fix or bail out Luxembourg? Nobody knows. But in the world of tax havens, there's no tax loophole that cannot be replaced with another tax loophole. Just ask the accountants.